Tech Support. How can I help you? Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. So you have an internal web server and you want to know how you can make it accessible from the outside? Oh, okay. Sure. But first, can you please give me a few minutes? I need to check a couple of things here for you, okay? I'll put you on hold. Thank you. What happened? I don't know. I guess you were dreaming. Let me ask you this question. If a web server is on the local area network with a private IP address, is there any way to make it accessible from the outside? Yeah. Let me show you here. Okay. Where you sleep? Okay, so if the web server has a public IP address, then it would be accessible from everywhere. But if it is behind a NAT, which basically means the web server has a private IP address, and there is a NATing device upstream with the public IP address, then the web server is only accessible to its own local area network, because it has a private IP address which is not valid on the internet. However, it is still possible to make it accessible from the outside. So how can we do that? If they have more than one public IP address, we can either use one-to-one NAT or one-to-many NAT.
No, he already told me they have only one public IP address, so can we still do it or not?
So if they have only one public IP address, then we can do port forwarding. Port forwarding is something that we would configure on the gateway router because it has a public IP address and is accessible from the outside. So this is what's going to happen. We're going to tell the router if you receive traffic on your internet interface with a specific destination port number, then go ahead and forward that to this private IP address with this destination port number. Because they have a web server, they will probably need to forward HTTP traffic, which is TCP port 80. So in the port forwarding section of the wireless router, we need to specify the external port number, internal port number, the protocol, and also the internal IP address.
And this is how you do it. Okay, so let me tell him. Hello, sir. Oh, you heard everything? But you were not on hold? Oh my God. But you're good now? Oh, okay, that's good. But if you still have any questions, just leave them in the comments down below, okay? And don't forget to like this video. Thank you very much and have a good one.